Hey there, traveler. Whatever time and space that this might find you, as always, we have the opportunity to come back to the breath as we experience in this anthropological form. Where is your breath at? Is it deep? Shallow? Are you breathing through your diaphragm or are you up in your nose? Wherever time and space we get to inhabit in this moment, we do get the opportunity to stop. Take a moment to be here and acknowledge where we're at. What are the causes and conditions that brought you to this moment? These are the individual conditions that make up your story. That make you that main character. In some ways. Maybe just one point in the grand scheme of life itself and the universe, but in your experience, in your reality, in your world, your book. I know that we like to be illustrative and use metaphors here. And for example, when we take places of just being in the cave, being chained down in Plato's envisioned hell, taking the opportunity to watch the shadows dance as the stories play out before the world around us, as we're always left wanting more, to understand what are the causes and conditions that leave us in this state of being. We can stop. We have the opportunity to be individual actors in our stories. We have the opportunity to recognize patterns. At least, again, in human form, we're pretty good at pattern recognition. We like to call out these different themes in these stories and call them our different archetypes and create whole worlds around them. We try to live up to these different ideologies that we envision in these stories that we see dancing on the cave walls. We very much live in a culture of celebrity, idolizing the story of what people have, what people are, the symbol that they represent. The actions that they may do. Or the actions they don't. But in one way, shape, or another, we're all fans of someone. We all have a story we like to connect to shade the genre that we inhabit. As in so many ways, perception is magic. Embodying and trying to live up to the aspirations of these heroes and these themes of these stories that we watch is how we end up acting ourselves. Humans are great mimics, and we love to perpetuate what we aspire to become. And in this week's question of the week, we're going to ask a pretty simple question. Well, not to be too self-diluted here, I do hope that all of these questions are relatively simple.